Let's prepare for biceps. Beginners, no weights. Everyone else, grab your medium weights. Stand top. Position your feet under the hips. Roll the shoulders back. Elbows glued to the waist. Lift the arms two and lower two. Contract the top of the move. We're gonna work the front of our arms. Now alternate, right, left. Both arms, two times. This is your arm pattern. Let's go through it three more times. Just really focus on shaping the front of the arms. Turning the biceps. Two more times through. Really focus on keeping the shoulders back. Core contracted at all times. Really make the move work. Last time. You're starting to feel it? Both arms. Quick transition. Squat your neck. Let's take it down and up. Weight is in the heels. Beginners, make sure you follow Emily. Don't go as deep. Now squat with the right knee. Squat and stand. Squat with the left knee. Adding on. Squat. Alternate the knees. Now we're starting to get warm. Let's start to squat a little deeper. Keeping the weight in the heels, knees aligned with the ankles. Let's really target the lower body. We're shaping our hips and butt. Last one. Combine your weights. We're gonna prepare for bent row. Beginners, you can work up to using weights. Hinge forward, lift two and lower two. Keep a flat back. Core is tight. Really wrap the shoulder blades around. Alternate the arms. Control on the down. Now both arms twice. Does this arm pattern look familiar? Let's do it again. Really focus on strengthening the back. Both arms. Make it count. I know you're starting to feel it. Only two more times. Control every move you make. Can you give me one more? Let's do it. Alternate. Both arms. Moving straight into deadlifts. On the last one, stand top, hinge two. Take it down slow and lift slow. This exercise is great to shape the butt, back of the legs. Two more times. Remember, beginners, don't make your movement as big. Look to Emily for your modification. Now take it bottom hold and slide one leg out. Slide the leg. Stand top and change. Making this just a little more challenging. You're starting to sweat? I know I am. We are almost there. You can stay here or lift the leg with me. You're doing great. Make these last couple count. Only two more. Last one. Stand top. Release your light weights. Beginners, continue with no weights. Let's start to put some exercises together. Start with the squat. Take it down and up. Weight is in the heels. Beginners, look to Emily. Don't go as deep. Let's add on. Alternate the bicep curl. So we're working the upper and lower now. Can we add another component? Alternate a side leg lift. Squat, lift the leg. Toe pointing to the floor. Ankle to the ceiling. This is your power press move. Getting three in one here. Toning the upper body, shrinking the hips and butt, working the outer thigh. Can you feel it? Only four. Let's push it out. You know it's working. Two. Let's prepare. Butt and back burner. Let's start off hinging with a row. Hold bottom and add a row. Working the back here and the butt. Do it again. Add one more component. Continue with the hinge and row. Stand top, keep the row. Alternate the kicks. You got it. Let's do it again. Hinge and row. Back is flat. Stand top and kick. Really shaping the back side. Strengthening the back. Make every move count. Let's finish it together. Only one more. Hinge and row. Stand top and kick. release your weights. You just finished your first sculpt tune.